and our first ride is going to be Haunted Mansion. We are amazed because Jack's back.
Yes.
Yeah. Let's hit it.
Yeah.
So many people. Maybe it won't seem like so many people in a little bit.
Hopefully not.
Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning would cause such a scare. The children nestled all snug in their beds would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads. And now, the dog carriage will take you away. Sit back, rest in peace, in the black Christmas sleigh. Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more. We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store.
Don't fall down, Bob. It will float down with ease. And keep a close watch on all children. Please. More rapid than vultures, the mansion was changed. We will soon come to the door. And what to the wondering eyes and listeners? It's Jack's friends who are the ghost door. It all looks so pleasant. Jack's makes a fine Christmas present. Mom, as you don't.
Eleven candles floating. The scent of mystery in the air. Ten telling tea leaves that swirl with secrets yet to share. On the ninth day of Christmas, my ghoul love gave to me 9 magic crystals that sparkle with a force that is pure.
Thank you.
your eyes? I like this Christmas thing. Zero, I told you they'd like my Christmas.
What's this?
What's this?
We wish
the chimney dog is down.
With your family.
What kind of goodness you got over there, Pam?
Pumpkin beignets.
Ooh, pumpkin beignets. Oh, you got six of them. I thought you were just going to get three.
No.
Oh, my God. I don't know that we're going to finish this.
We only get these, like,
once. Yeah. I know they're your favorite. Look at that. All kind of goodness right there. Oh, cheerses.
Cheerses.
Pam's over there, all kind of dainty. Ah. You know, I just enjoy mine.
Yum.
They're hot and fresh.
Yes. And messy.
Are they messy?
Obviously.
Yeah, you don't want to get them on your clothes. They are fresh.
Under your nose.
Under my nose, too?
No.
See the... I want to say doughy. How would you describe that? Like fluffy goodness? Mm-hmm. The fluffy goodness in there. And then they have the powdered sugar on the outside. Here's what they look like.
They have pumpkin spice in
it. Oh, yeah. They have, like, the pumpkin spice in there. There you go. See, that one's mine right there. And then they even gave you extra powdered sugar so you can put that stuff on in there. I haven't even finished my beignets and Pam brings me another treat to eat. We could smell it while we were here eating. She goes, can you smell them making the fresh popcorn? I'm like, oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's just like I remember.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Pammy Faye.
You're welcome.
Port Royal. Curious and curiosity. Curios and curiosities. Yeah, I can read. Look at that. Sheesh.
Shirt.
The Haunted Mansion one. Oh, hey, look at this. Call in the spirits. That's actually pretty.
It's pretty dressy.
It is. Is this room actually stretching? What did you say?
Traveling clothes.
Oh, traveling clothes, totally. Huh. So this is where Jack and Sally come and meet. They do pictures. And look at the moon even. Looks like it has Jack in it. All right, we're here for pirates.
steady thundering eye that's lurking in every cold.
Quick to get on Haunted Mansion, but there was like a mad dash when we went there.
Right. I do want to do Mr. Lincoln before we leave.
Oh yeah, we'll do Mr. Lincoln. That's right. You had said that a couple weeks ago, we just didn't go.
Right.
already.
Thank you.
Pam is finally getting to see the great moments with Mr. Lincoln. It's very air conditioned here. Here's the Capitol building.
Welcome you to Great Moments with Mr. Lincoln.
Let us have faith that right makes might. And in that faith, let us to the end dare to do our duty as we understand it.
I don't think we have a choice.
No, we don't. It's time to go.
Yeah. Somebody asked why we weren't renewing, and it wasn't because Disney outpriced us. It's just not worth the value anymore.
Right. Mm-hmm.
So it was $1,600 to get blocked out at Christmas when that's when I'm on vacation, is at Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
And then still on the reservation system, so it's no longer worth it for us to be pass holders.
Not at this time.
Nope.
So
we're going to be circling around doing other things, and we hope that you'll join us. So until we circle back around,
we'll see you soon.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you so much.
Let me get your straws.
Okay, thank you.
Here's your seat, and you're all set.
Great. Thank you.
Yummy, yummy.